Contrast nephropathy, a form of acute renal failure that starts soon after administration of contrast media, dye, for X-rays. The disorder usually runs a benign course and only rarely requires recourse to dialysis.